to Seek, Vicki Lester, A World for Two, Alice Tenney, The Great Chance, Shirley Vander, Don't Cry My Love. The winner is Miss Vicki Lester.
Oh, I wish Norman were here. When something like this happens to you, I'm not going to lie to you and tell you I didn't keep hoping it would happen. All the speeches that you've made up in your bedroom or in the bathtub go out of your mind completely. And you find that out of all the words in the world, just two stick in your mind. Thank you. And all I can do is to say them to you from my heart, and
congratulations, my dear. I made it just in time, didn't I? May I borrow the end of your speech to make a speech of my own? My method for gaining your attention may seem a little unconventional, but hard times call for harsh measures. I had my speech all prepared, but I... It's gone right out of my head. Let me see. Why, it's silly to be so formal, isn't it? I know most of you sitting out there by your first names, don't I? I made a lot of money for you, gentlemen, in my time, through the years, haven't I? Well, I need a job now. Yeah, that's it. That's the speech. That's it. I need a job. That's what I wanted to say. I need a job. It's as simple as that. I need a job, that's all. My talents, I may say, are not confined to dramatic parts. I can play comedy, too. Yes. Well, play something, somebody.
Norman, darling,